is time for a team that has risen from the ashes to become one of the most feared, dominant, absolutely electrifying teams in the NFL. Ladies and gentlemen, the champions of the AFC, your Cincinnati Bengals!
All I am is a man. I want the world in my hands. I hate the beach, but I stand in California with my toes in the sand. Use the sleeves of my sweater. Let's have an adventure. Head in the clouds, but my gravity centered. Touch my neck and I'll touch yours. You and
this season, third and two. Burrow hit on a release, puts an arrow under it, near side for Boyd, and it's incomplete. No flag. It was Kendall Fuller, and now Burrow, oh boy, clutching his left leg.
Uh-oh.
Oh no.
Now let me hold.
There's no panic. We've lost two games in a row before. We lost two games in a row several times last year. A lot of football left to be played.
The reality is they really need a win right now at 0-2.
Let's go! Energy from the jump, you feel me?
Burrow scrambling left. Throws, touchdown!
Flacco hit from behind, and the Bengals have it.
Guys make a play.
I gotta get some yards, huh?
Burrow hooks a pass, wide open, Chase, touchdown.
I mean, how do you not cover Ja'Marr Chase?
The Bengals are off to Schneid.
Had to get the first dub. Been a rough couple weeks. Now we can get it rolling, man.
Enjoy this one. We know we got a quick turnaround. Got a team that's feeling really hot right now. They're 3-0. What? Wouldn't want it any other way.
And now Burrow and the Bengals looking to maintain the momentum from Sunday's win. We got a wideout, ladies and gentlemen.
Burrow takes the snap, hands it to Mixon. Knifes inside for the first down. Keeps fighting.
Yeah.
It's a touchdown! Yeah. His first touchdown of the year. Intercepted! Picked off by the Bengals at the 28-yard line by Von Bell.
Burrow is 8 of 15, barely over 50%. Goes deep down the left sideline, and it's caught! That's T. Higgins to the end zone.
We have the largest crowd in the history of Paycor Stadium. 67,260.
Pressure from the outside, picked off at the 9-yard line. Von Bell, his second of the game.
Oh, pick it, baby! Oh, hey, in the Durant! In the white Durant!
Pressure. Open. Chase. First and goal.
They are about to win their second game in 5 days and go from 0-2 to 2-2.
It was a huge win, and I definitely felt like that was a turning point.
We are back at Paycor Stadium, getting set for the Bengals and Ravens on Wild Card Weekend here in Cincinnati.
We are
going to
beat the Ravens, and we're winning the Super Bowl this year.
Sunday night, the only game in town.
AFC North, Bengals dub on the way, man. Y'all stay tuned.
Big AFC all night, dog. It's go time. It's go time. This is the next step, dog.
And now we're getting set for the captains to approach the 50.
Baltimore won the toss and will defer. Cincinnati will receive.
And the Bengals will begin from their 25-yard line. Burrow back to throw, whips it over the middle, caught by Tyler Boyd. First down in Ravens territory. Boyd spins the ball after the catch. Burrow gives it to Mixon. Gaping hole up the middle. Joe charges between the hash marks. The snap, the placement, the right-footed kick, right down the middle. Huntley throws into traffic, intercepted. Akeem Davis Gaither with the pick. Drops back from the 14, throws. Caught by Chase.
Yeah.
Touchdown!
Yeah.
Bengals!
Nice.
He caught it at the one, spun around, and charged into the end zone for the Bengals. First touchdown of the night. Third down and 8, Baltimore. The Ravens at their own 37. Huntley looking, scrambling, running to the left. He's got running room. Huntley racing to try to get to the first down.
Nice.
Logan Wilson runs him down. Burrow back to throw, fires up a leaping catch, Hayden Hurst toward the goal line. It's a 1-yard touchdown for Joe Burrow, and the Bengals have the lead. Third down and goal from the one. Huntley sticks the ball out. The Bengals have the ball.
Baby.
They are running it back. Sam Hubbard with blockers behind him. Hubbard to the Ravens 40,
nice.
The 30,
nice.
The 20,
yeah.
The 10, the
Woo.
5. Touchdown.
How about it?
Bengals.
Woo.
Sam Hubbard, the hero tonight, as he goes 98 yards to the house to give the Bengals a 24-17 win. The Bengals are moving on.
Hey, that's AFC North football. That's playoff football. You combine them, and it's nasty. Okay? But you guys found a way to get that done. Okay? Really proud of you guys. You fed off the energy of that stadium. Our fans were awesome tonight. Okay? Really proud of you guys. Now we're on to the next one. Okay? And Duff, as we all know, we're not going to play Buffalo.
They got
to
play us!
They got to play us, baby.
Confident, just about any weather there is.
Playoff football, AFC football. Hey,
we just switched. We're excited to get back and play those guys. And honestly, the snow made it more fun of us to have fun out there.
Even better than the photos. I can't find your house. Send me the info. Driving through the gated residential. Found out I was coming. Sent your friends home. Keep on trying to hide it, but your friends know.
I only call you when it's half past. By the only time that I be by your.
Happy to have you with us for our coverage of this playoff game between the Bengals and the Buffalo Bills. The playing surface covered with a light dusting of snow. You can see footprints at this point, and the snow is still falling. Where else would you rather be than right here? Right now,
this is what it's all about.
Hey, all roads lead to this moment. Walk off this, no regrets.
Y'all love it, man. We gotta get it started from the jump, bro. We gotta get it started from the jump. We gotta unfinished business with these dudes, man. Let's go take this win, man.
Third snap and first down as Burrow steps up, throws it complete to Tyler Boyd. Here they toss it to Mixon. Gets a running start. A good yardage for 10.
Shotgun snap, short drop by Burrow. The pressure comes from the left. He throws it in the middle.
Baby.
Caught at the
nine.
Chase straight ahead into the end zone.
Nice.
Touchdown on the opening drive for Cincinnati.
Let's go.
Allen back to throw, looking left. Throws it deep downfield, too high and too far for Stephon Diggs.
Take the fight to his ass every time.
Hey.
Second and six. Oh, what a big opening for Mixon. And he gets all the way to the 50. Adeniji, the right tackle, who's in for Collins as of a couple of weeks ago. He made the play for 16.
Joe waits for the shotgun snap. He catches. Pump fakes to the right.
Oh, got him.
Throws to the
got
end
him.
Zone. It is caught by Hayden Hurst. Touchdown. Bengals. Burrow sucked the Bills in with the pump fake. And Hayden Hurst was wide open at the goal line.
Keep executing. Great job. Great job on the catch.
Hey, in the words of Joey B, that was a dot.
Third and five, looking for the first down. Hendrickson from behind, and the ball is tossed.
Just a three-man rush, but somebody with a great effort, and this time it's Trey Hendrickson.
It's an incomplete pass, just to clarify.
And right now it looks like Cincinnati is absolutely dominating.
Second and 10, right in the middle of the field. It's Hurst, somersaulting to the 35. Third and goal to the end zone. Chase, touchdown. What a catch.
Going to review it.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Oh, we're looking at the ball, actually.
The receiver lost control of the ball.
So this will be a 28-yard field goal attempt for Evan McPherson. Chrisman puts it down. The kick is up, and it is good at the half. Cincinnati 17, Buffalo 7.
Plotting their way down. Now they're trying to strike gold, and it's incomplete. Cook tries to cut outside. It's not there. That was Hilton who read the play and brought it to a halt.
Yeah, I know I'm the best to lead, man.
His kick is on the way, and it is good. A 25-yard field goal for Tyler Bass.
A straight pass to Chase. Get the ball in his hands, and he makes something happen for 12. and a first down. And plenty of time. And Hurst leaps for the first down. Woo! What a play by Hayden Hurst. Toss it outside to Mixon. He's got it now, and he's inside the 10 and down to the 5. Gonna give it up, hand it off, Mixon.
That is a touchdown, and Cincinnati is up 14, possibly going to the fourth in Buffalo.
Now he's going to launch it deep downfield.
Oh,
intercepted
it,
by Cam Taylor-Britt.
Nice.
And that is officially coffin nailed.
Bam, bam, bam.
Snow angels in the end zone for Cam Taylor-Britt and his defensive teammates. And the Cincinnati Bengals are headed to Kansas City for the AFC Championship game. Neither snow nor cold, nor an injury-ravaged offensive line can keep the Cincinnati Bengals from going to the AFC Championship game.